Take a look at the line outside Silicon Valley Bank as investors hope to get their money back. Both the United States and United Kingdom stepped in to protect SVB investors when the bank became insolvent on Friday. In the U.S., this won't cost taxpayers any money. Instead, this comes from an emergency fund that all banks contribute to. The FDIC is also transferring all the deposits and assets of Silicon Valley Bank to a new FDIC-operated bridge bank.